just a rumor. There is nothing to back that up.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
Hola. Ready to fight for Yara?
Like to see Paolo pick up a hammer.
Okay. You better be ready to fight.
And tell us what to do.
American weapons. Shit. Libertad usos. Should check it out.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Daddy, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross? But yeah, okay. So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Zuba La Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up date...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. You'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Huh. Guess I should look for this Rosa. Wait, Rossi is the name of this hombre's boat? Okay. Wow, man. Wow.
Hey, that's some info.
You got something for me?
You got stress, Danny? Maybe you should visit Dr. Yanni Dawelos. He can help you get your mind right.
Gracias.
Thank you.
So he left clues in his poems. Ah, that's one way to get me to read your awful shit, I guess. Ah, the key to Rosa's heart. Okay, sounds like I need to go to the cliff.
What's up?
Hello.
Hey.
crystals speak of reckless and homicidal behavior. We must discuss your issues and free your mind.
Disculpe, disculpe.
What happened? You're okay.
Ay, gracias. Esa me la sentí.
Psst. Guerrillero. Tell me what you know.
Danny found another piece of the Army's anti-aircraft network, marking the cannon on your map.
Appreciate it. What can you tell me?
You hear that Danzaki flooded? A fucking tragedy. I love that place. You should see if you can salvage anything.
Thank you. I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
Diego will also be president?
I hope so. I think he should continue his father's legacy.
Keep working on Yara.
If he was elected, he could keep Viviro going. We don't want to lose that to some new president who doesn't agree with it.
That's true. What other president would work that hard to create a cancer treatment, eh? That's novel.
I'm just worried that if we lose El Presidente, someone will raid us to take Viviro.
No, Anton wouldn't let that happen. He has a plan for sure.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Best president we ever had.
Hello.
Orgullo del Toro rum is overpriced.
But it's top quality.
Do you drink it?
No, I can't afford to. I just drink Caña de Oro. The beer is great.
Do you wear Elegancia Marquesa?
No, not in my budget.
Maria Marquesa makes stuff Yarens can't afford. It's not for us. She's making it for herself and other rich people.
Hey, maybe I'll be one of those people one day. Si Dios quiere, God willing. Hello there.
You Bembe?
I know a cine when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Palo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Dios, I could use a week out of the city.
So? Why don't you go?
Nowhere to stay, no money.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Hi.
I heard those criminal propagandists, the ones from the riot in Esperanza, are hiding out somewhere in the swamps.
I didn't know Maria Marquesa's office was hiring.
Oh, so now you're a big guerrillera, ready to leave your family and join La Revolución?
No, but I do tend to think before repeating whatever bullshit I hear from the Castillos.
Even better, a traitor.
Look, you're not listening.
That won't work when the soldiers are at your door.
Forget it.
Yeah.
thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Soldiers. Simple job, my ass.
No soldier. Zermo, somebody help!
Are you Dimitri or Vasily?
Dimitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog. But he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man, my Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta!
So you got my key?
Si, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, the key opens a safe at Via Julia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Thank you.
Stay strong.
Hola.